Ooh, knee to the face.
Who you know who does it better than this? I'm the boy, you done did it. I'm on top of the list, trying to get a good signal like a satellite dish. Every day to me, it's like a solar eclipse.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Leon. I'm from s.a.geek. Welcome to my channel. It just started raining hard after I finished the first episode of Act 2 of Arcane. But now we're on episode 5, right? Second episode of Act 2, and found out that Vi's been in prison this whole time. Jinx is clearly losing it. She fucking giggling for killing like a shitload of cops. I wonder how the sisterhood will be now. Will the sister be more understanding? Hadn't been in the prison system now, but he even had a chance to get revenge on the Dave Batista looking motherfucker, and she just broke his jaw. So she still has a moral code, it seems. Her sister doesn't. Oh, I'm just interested to see what's gonna happen next. I love the show thus far. I'm a noob to this League of Legends story. I didn't know it was this fire though. Let's dive right in. Ooh, animation though. Let me hold the mic closer because of this rain. Who's this training? The hair reminds me of the little girl who's a cop now. Is it her? They're playing an arms competition? Ooh, what a shot. Oh, she was close to that woman that got destroyed by that beast. Malcolm's fault. She won some trophy? Makes sense why she's an enforcer now. She was inspired by her. Damn. So Malcolm just locked her up with no case, no nothing. Hailee Steinfeld voice acting her ass out though. Yeah, your sister out here blowing motherfuckers up. Take her with you. Damn. They just so corrupt. She's been through shit, man. The character design is so cool though. You know what I just realized? Vi is basically Bender's legacy, and the cop lady is basically the other cop lady's legacy. So it's like a dynasty thing. Why is it randomly raining? Are they catching us up on what happened? Oh, it's the funeral for all the people who Jinx killed. Ooh, that sound design. Is this Malcus' daughter? The good woman you betrayed. Damn, dude is still corrupt. Oh, Malcolm. I can't believe he's sheriff now. Guess money moves the needle wherever you go. I feel like Victor's gonna go rogue, man. I feel like he's gonna go full vigilante, not bad guy though. God damn. Marcus, are you in trouble? Is Malcolm or Marcus? I'm bad with names, fam. Oh, Victor. What is happening? Why is this vision doing this? There's Jinx and her propellers. Makes me think, what if the dude who's working with Marcus now, who's Jinx's dad or whatever they are to each other, is also one of the reasons Vi was stuck in this prison? Actually, Jinx got PTSD. She's out in the world. Woo! Man, if she's this uncomfortable going down this way, she shouldn't have gone down this way. Damn, she yoked too. Damn, parkour! Woo! Assassin's Creed moment. She still got skills. Of course she still got skills. Home sweet home. How many years has it been? People are already trying her. She got there at the same time as this old man. She could have taken the same transmutation. She's actually working with her. Damn. If Victor becomes a mage, that would be so cool. What happened to Chase? He's more concerned about safety now. Oh my god, there's food. Thank you. This food does not look good, though. The way she eating it makes it look worse in person, though. Damn. Does Vi have a different name also? Is she Violet again? I think that was her other name. Damn, so all the counselors are doing some corruption? Every country in the world understands this. Damn, the training ground they used to have. She feeling mad and nostalgic the moment her sister came back. Damn, she just killed the bird for no reason. Cause she fight like her sister now? Damn. I forgot she bitch slapped her sister. She's going for that high score. She out here punching metal. Oh, second place. What a metaphor. Oh, she mad. Damn, Jace gotta be corrupt now. Damn, political talk now. Jace doesn't seem like he's down with this. Damn, he really is corrupt now. What happened to my boy Echo? I wanna see how cool he looks now. Ooh, the brothel. She's actually looking? You have your feminine ways. Matilda. Oh, Marcus. It's only now gone too far, dude. So many people have died on his hands. Damn. I thought he actually did that. Thought he blew himself up, but nah. He's too much of a coward for that. I don't think it's only just fear. It's PTSD. Oh, she's lying about powder. Is Jace playing some kind of long game right now? Make them an item already. Kiss. She want that lovey dog. Ooh. Victor's got that look in his eye. Damn, he's got an admirer. Go with Miss Young, Victor fam. Wanna see my boy Victor happy. What if the lab blows up? Goddamn, homeboy dying. Come on, save him. Jace out here getting busy. Oh yeah, the whole Vander trying to drown him and shit. He must have done something though. Damn. Just when your sister comes back, you about to move on? She getting baptized. Damn. So that thing that turned him into a beast is now a drug? Do they all recognize her? Oh, they singing the theme song. My enemy? Damn, she mad. She's trying to be a hero for his daughter. Goddamn, she fine. Homeboy dying. Ooh, knee to the face. Vice revenge. Oh shit, she got a robotic arm? She got a crazy upgrade. Damn. People are so comfortable punching metal in this show. Damn. Why is still getting her ass handed to her though? Ooh, okay, she turned to ties. Ooh. I feel like this hand is boosting her. Damn. They still fighting? They both out of energy at this point. Ooh. Ooh. The knee to the face. That has to be a signature move at this point. Ooh. Yeah, your sister's a murderer now. Damn, she got stabbed? Coming through clutch with the rescue. What a duo though. Cupcake. Gonna hit her with that just so you know. Vi back. And Powder's out here without her PTSD. Or Jinx. Whatever she goes by. So him saying from the dead means he did not know where Malcolm put her. But Malcolm did close her eyes and said silence when he dragged her away. So that dude was kind of like keeping her as a contingency. What was he planning with her? Interesting. Vi is cool as fuck, man. What a main protagonist. She's just clearly the main protagonist. There's a lot of main protagonists, to be fair, but she by far has the hero's journey. Not a phenomenal episode. I just want to dive into the third one so I can fully take in all these three episodes. But by far, the two episodes have been phenomenal. I don't want Victor to die. Chase, I don't want him to be corrupt, but it's out of my hands. The story is already set in stone. I'm just playing catch up at this point. Phenomenal show. Phenomenal show. Powder. Your sister won't be proud of who you are, man. Goddamn, she bitch slapped you for killing your friends, but you've done worse now. Goddamn.